Hi, I'm Serafina Foreman.
And I'm Willa Sipple, and this is Tell It Like It Is. Global climate change is one of the most pressing issues facing humanity today. Many businesses have begun to consider alternative approaches in order to decrease their carbon footprint.
A local company, the Pedal People, are exemplifying this with their approach to waste collection. Using bikes, they pick up trash from homes and businesses all around Northampton.
The word sustainable is thrown around a lot by many businesses, but what really makes a sustainable company? We sat down with Clarissa Lyons and Ellen Clegg to get a closer look at the work done by the Pedal People.
So with Pedal People, it's really sustainability in many different ways.
One of them is kind of bike advocacy, literally like carving out space on the road for bicycles. Another is fewer fossil fuel trucks.
If I can just produce a little bit less, if everybody's doing that, it makes a huge difference. I would do downtown trash a lot. We have the contract with the city. I've clocked it. I've been biking about 15 to 25 miles a day. Really, the job just has to get done. We're a worker-owned cooperative, so the profit is shared equally. We value people having time to volunteer in the community.
Since we are kind of like versatile and small and maneuverable, we're able to be a little bit more flexible with our customers about where we can like come inside to pick up their trash if they can't get it out to the curb.
We're actually in a waste management crisis. We're running out of room for waste.
I want to put ourselves out of business. Like, I'd love for no one to have any trash. Recycling also I kind of see as like a consumerism thing. Like, the only reason we came up with recycling is because we bought too much stuff. Yeah, so that's my biggest plug, is like, don't buy as much.
To get a sense of what it's like to be a customer of the Pedal People, we talked to Stefan of Free Press, a business in Northampton.
It's a very sustainable and kind of sustainably driven model that they have, and that's something that Free Press, those are kind of values that we try to promote. It's very affordable, and that's one thing I think that makes them very accessible for a lot of people and businesses in the area. One thing I like about them is that they've expanded from taking recycling, you know, paper recycling and plastics, to also taking in compost. In this area, a lot of people still don't have good ways to get rid of compost unless they happen to have a place on their own property they can dispose of it. It still helps us cut down significantly on the amount of actual food waste that we have to get rid of, which in turn lowers the amount of trash that we have to throw away.
Thanks for watching.
This was Tell It Like It Is.